Hey, this is Firestarter, and I'm going to do a gameplay video of Darkfall Unholy Wars here. Pretty much this is gameplay in the eyes of a noob. I just started playing this game. You look on the top right there, I only have 3,000 prowess points with 430 in reserve right now. So yeah, I'm pretty new. And I don't know. Don't know where to put all my prowess points into. So far, I bought these boosters up to the third one, which gives me plus 30 intelligence. And then I just went ahead and kept increasing it. I got it to 70, which seemed like a pretty good decision because I now have 430 maximum mana. I also, in the skills here, I increased a lot of these up to like 25. It seemed like something worthwhile doing. I mean, decrease mana consumption, increase or decrease cooldown time, and so forth. So, all the ones that I've been using mainly, I got them up to 25. And kind of torn right now because I'm thinking about saving up 1500 prowess points to go ahead and pick up another spell, and kind of far off from doing that, but I'm gonna see if I can hold off spending any more of my points and getting that spell. But right now I guess I'm doing the boring work. Oh, I just put up my salvage bag. I'm gonna go ahead and buy some more reagents, and I found a pretty good spawn. This is the area that I've explored so far. And there's this area up here with these ogres. I was looking for a spawn that drops pretty good stuff. I'm looking for gold because gold seems hard to get right now. But these ogres are really awesome. I'm gonna go up there and see if I can handle killing all those. I only killed a couple and I wound up getting like 200 gold out of it, so definitely want to go back up there and probably finish up a feat, maybe. So I only have like regs for 122 fireballs and stuff, so I'm gonna go ahead and pick up some more reagents real quick. Toolbox. Picked up a sickle, okay. Yeah, I've been pretty much hanging out in the town that I started in. When I did venture out, I found the capital. I found this dungeon over here and worked on that for a little bit, but got bored. The drops aren't very good at all, and they dropped really quick. I wanted more of a challenge, so I started exploring. You know, I have not got PK'd yet. So that's a good thing. Have not died, actually. I did get a couple offers to join a couple clans, but I declined them. You know, from reading the forums, everyone says that playing solo in this game is very difficult. So, I'll not want to give it a try. I don't know, maybe this video, or maybe even a series of videos, will be useful to some people who are thinking about getting into Darkfall. Because, you know, I just started playing this game yesterday, and like I said, I only have 3,000 prowess points, so I am brand new to the game. And you'll get gameplay footage of a complete noob to the game. So I have 500 dust elements. That might be too much to carry around in case I do get killed. I'll just risk it. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna ride up to those ogres. I need to figure out how to heal up my mount too. My other mount is almost dead, so I have it banked. And I actually stole this death pick from somebody right out here. No, it was just sitting there, so I despawned it and took it back to the bank. I still have to figure out how to get my mounts. I did harvest some seed grass, and it did mention something about being able to get mounts that way, but I have not tried that yet. Okay, where am I going? I'm going straight north. Yeah, I did fight these things for a little bit. They're pretty easy. The drops are terrible. And yeah, I am playing as an elementalist right now. Obviously, I showed you some of the skills I put my points into earlier. And I'm finding the elementalist to be really enjoyable right now, so that's good. Where am I? Right here. I find that the global chat is a complete mess. Try not to pay attention to it. In fact, I have my combat log enlarged right now. Actually, if you want to see for yourselves, let's just bring up global chat. Seems like most of the people are really negative about the game, but well, I'm finding it enjoyable right now. Yeah, chat's pretty terrible. I'm gonna bring back the combat log. Got another minute ride north to find these ogres. The terrain in this game looks pretty good too. One is that? That's the goals. And just north are the ogre bullies, so that's where I'm headed. Posts stating that the population and all that, this game is bad, but the global chat, there's a lot of people using it, so pretty happy about that. And I'm hearing somebody mining. I just want to see who it is. I don't really want to try to kill them. I think my speakers might be reversed or something, because I don't know, should I be an ass and try to kill him? I mean, I only have 3,000 prowess points. There he is, he's right in there. Somewhere in there. Right there. You know what? Why not? This is a PvP game, right? wasn't in a clan, so I'm not worried about him bringing in buddies. He looks pretty new too. I don't know. I feel like an ass doing this, but whatever. Yep, that's my first kill in the game. Now, how do I finish this guy? Now, let me go revive him. That'd be nice. Not sure why I revived him instead of just flat out killing him. I mean, really, I could use the oars. I might just go back and kill him, I don't know. Nah, just leave him alone. I think my ogres are right here. Actually, is there a feat for killing somebody? I don't know, I'm gonna check that out right now. PvP feats. Nothing listed there. Alright. I was about to say, if I would get like 20 prowess for killing that guy, I would walk back and finish the job. But I'm excited either way that I got my first kill, even though that guy was a noob himself. Get away. Looks like I can handle no problem, so that's good. Knockback messed up my aim. Running out of stamina and mana here. So I can go, what, health to mana, mana to stamina, and self-heal. have like 6 grays to loot here. She loot. There you go, 230 gold. I mean, that's awesome. Jump around a lot when I cast. I'm not sure how that's gonna work in an actual live PvP situation. Alright, one more grave down here. I hear another one. There he is. I wonder if I should go ahead and like raise the dex or strength as well. I really want my new spell. Things, I guess. Wait for the spawns. I've been here a while from that. Honestly, I'm not sure what all this stuff does. Mostly doing it just to pick up some more prowess. Bad news because I'm out of stamina and mana here. Out of health. Yeah, I guess not too bad. Just gotta learn how to use my transfers a little bit better. Not what I wanted to cast. Did a lot of damage. I need to kill 16 more of these things to pick up a feat. Let's go ahead and rest up a little bit. Oh, I hear you. I wonder if that guy that I killed, if that guy's just playing on his alt, you know, could come by and just try to kill me or something. Which I don't mind if he does bring a main, I will try to fight. I'm not gonna run away from any PvP. If I rest up here, just take a look at my surroundings because, I don't know, that guy may have friends. Although, he may just let it go since I did revive him after killing him. We answer any questions about the game and power level new players. Yeah, I'm gonna see how long I can go solo in this game as possible. I don't know if some of you guys are looking at the game and wanting to go solo. This could be a good resource for that. Yeah, you don't have to tell me my aim sucks. I already know. The problem is sometimes I don't hold down the left mouse button to set up my aim. Sometimes I'll let go too early and these things are moving around and I obviously miss. Like that. Use the terrain to an advantage here. kill four more. I'm gonna go ahead and use that potion. Was like almost everything that I'm casting. Whoa, what is that? A moderate healing potion? Oh, okay, that circle is a cooldown. Okay, I thought that was something cool there. Anyway, most of everything is AoE. Which I like. This spell, I don't think it's AoE. Let me see if it is. Oh, I didn't want to aim at him. Alright, I'm in a bit of a bind here. I'm out of stamina and mana. Chasing me. I'm sitting at 285 gold right now, so not bad. If I was finding some or farming off some other spawn, I may only have like 30 gold right now. Okay, go ahead and rest up here. It says I've killed 25 ogres. I thought just like 5 minutes ago I said I needed 6 more kills. I'm sure I've killed one in between that time. But I don't know. Alright. I'm doing with stamina to health. I'm gonna go with health to mana right now. Alright, I'll rest up. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and try to skin these things. Awesome, I just got 7.5 prowess for, I'm guessing, a skinning feat. I'm sitting at 505 right now. Just 1,000 more. I got another 1.5 for completing another feat. Another 7.5 for completing a feat. And another 1.5. I'm not sure what these feats are. I'm surprised we haven't got another spawn here. Hell, another 7.5. Do some mana to stamina, health to mana, then heal self. That should work out fine. Where's my spawns? Three more ogres. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna split the video up here, so thanks for watching, guys. Take care.